Hello sir, I am Vaishnavi and I am here to give my perspective on a YouTube video which actually focused on the 80-20 principle. So before going into the detail, we'll see an Indian-Italian economist who is named Wilfredo Pareto, and he researched on the gland economy. And he found that the 20% of population of England actually own the 80% of money and lands. So after knowing this surprising thing, he researched more on this principle and he saw that whether this implements on other countries at different times. And then came out this 80-20 principle, which is also called as Pareto principle. So this principle not teaches us to not work. It actually says to focus on the work which actually gives you maximum result, and to give less focus on the work which actually gives you minimum result. So at final, it teaches us focus on 20% of work which gives you 80% of result. So this implements on business, studies, relations, etc. In business, if we see, most of the members gives out a lot, like more of the money to the startups, and they'll get 20% of results. Instead, if they focus more on the 20% of work efficiently, then they might get 80% of the result. And if we come to the study, we'll take some example. We'll see there are two girls. And one girl studies day and night every day for her exams, and she like studies everything, she revises everything. And there's another girl who actually studies less time but more efficiently. But if we come to the result, both will get same result, and whereas the second girl get more results than the first. Now how? Everyone are surprised. So she actually unknowingly she was into the 80-20 principle. So he teaches that if we study 20% efficiently, innovatively, and focus on that, then we will get 80% of the result. So I'm not telling you to not work. I'm actually telling you to work, but keep your complete focus on that. Go with the flow. Don't stress our mind on the work. We should just enjoy our work, and we should actually concentrate more, and we should bring out innovative ideas. We'll fail many times, yes. But we should make solutions from those failures, and we should implement in the next thing. And if we come to the relations also, always we all will try that we have to make a lot of friends so that we'll get a lot of happiness. But psychologically, it is proven that there are only 20% of members who will actually give you true happiness and fulfillment. So here everything says that 20% of work actually gives your 80% of result, or the 80% of results will actually come from your 20% of work. Which work? The work which will give more focus. So concentrate on that. So in my perspective, if I say, this actually helps a lot. So we'll have a stress-free mind, we'll be relaxed, and we'll think a lot. We have to actually think. We need a time to think. If you think, you'll get more solutions, many different ways for your solutions. And all. So it gives you much result. So thank you, sir.